गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर कंपेयरिंग क्वांटिटीज यूजिंग प्रपोर्शन. सो हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कंपेयर क्वांटिटीज, लेट अस सी इन दिस चैप्टर. ऑलरेडी वी हैव सीन द डेफिनेशन, ऑलरेडी यू नो फ्रॉम प्रीवियस क्लासेस रेशियो, डेफिनेशन ऑफ रेशियो. ए रेशियो इज एन ऑर्डर्ड कंपेरिजन ऑफ टू क्वांटिटीज. इफ यू कंपेयर टू क्वांटिटीज, इट इज नथिंग बट रेशियो. सो ratio, it is denoted by two dots, a is to b. We can write a is to b in the fraction form a by b. First one we say it as antecedent, the second number b is said to be consequent. Now let us go to the problem, exercise 5.1, page number 101. Let us see the first problem. Find the ratio of the following. Smita works in office for 6 hours and Kajal works for 8 hours in her office. Find the ratio of their working hours. See here, Smita works for how many hours? 6 hours. And Kajal works for how many hours? 8 hours. So the ratio of their working hours of Smita and Kajal, both are in hours. So we can write in ratio 6:8. We can write 6 as 2 into 3, 8 as 2 into 4, 2 gets cancelled. 3:4 is the ratio of working hours of Smita and Kajal. Now let us see next one. One pot contains 8 liters of milk while other pot contains 750 milliliter. Okay. See here, what is the ratio of water? Let us see. Not water, it's milk. 8 liters is to 750 milliliters. Is it in ratio? No. We should convert the ratio same into same units. We can convert liters into meters, milliliters, no? So here 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliters. Okay. 1 liter equals to 1000 milliliters. So here 8 liters we can convert into 8 into 1000 milliliters. Is to 750 milliliters. See here 0, 0 gets cancelled. Milliliter, milliliter gets cancelled. Now both are in milliliters. Now they are in ratio. 800 is to 75. I can write 800 as 25 into 32. 75 is 25 into 3. 25 gets cancelled. What is the ratio? 32:3 is the answer. Now let us see the next problem. Speed of a cycle is 15 km per hour and speed of a scooter is 30 km per hour. Both the units are same, km per hour. The ratio of speeds of cycle and a scooter, 15 km per hour is to 30 km per hour. So here, kilometers per hour, kilometer per hour gets cancelled. 15 I can write it as 15 into 1. 30 I can write it as 15 into 2. 15 gets cancelled. So what is the ratio? 1:2. Now let us see what is the definition of compound ratio. Two simple ratios are expressed like a single ratio. If two ratios are given, if we convert it as one single ratio as the product of antecedents to the product of consequence. Antecedents means first number in the ratio and the second number in the ratio, what we call it as consequence. So here if A is to B and C is to D are two ratios, they are any two ratios, then their compound ratio is. We can write A is to B as A by B, C is to D as C by D. If you multiply both the quantities, what it becomes? A into C by B into D. Nothing but AC by BD. We can write it as AC is to BD. So this is said to be compound ratio. Nothing but multiplying two fractional numbers or two ratios. Antecedent into antecedent, nothing but first term into first term and second term into second term. First term into first term and second term into second term. See, this is first term into first term, second term into second term. First term into first term, A into C, second term into second term, B into D. If we write in fractional form also, you can, from fractional form we can write, from ratio form also we can write. Now let us see one problem. If the compound ratio of 5:8 and 3:7 is 45:x, find the value of x. What is the compound ratio of 5:8 and 3:7? 5:8 I can write it as 5/8 and 3:7 I can write it as 3/7. Compound ratio means multiplying. 5 3 is 15, 8 7 is 56. According to sum, what is given? Compound ratio is equals to 45:x. So 15:56 equals to 45:x. So here ratio I can write it as fractional form, 15/56. equals to 45 by, see here, 15 once 15, 15 3 is 45. So 1 by 56 equals to 3 by x. So by cross multiplication, x into 1 equals to 56 into 3. 56 into 3 equals to 168. So x equals to 168 is the answer.